Welcome, Force Users. I am your master, Darth Stardust. And I am not making videos right now, obviously. How do you like my hat, by the way? I got it at Disney World a couple years ago. Anyway, I'm not making videos right now because, let me show you why. This is my school. And right now, what I've been caught up in is something magnanimous, something really cool. So let me zoom in. Right there. That's what it is. Beauty and the Beast. Yeah. It is my high school's production of the Disney Broadway musical. And let me show you all my friends. Maurice.
Oh,
high five.
Hello. Yeah. My name's really Lord Stepdad.
This is Adam. He is Lumiere. That is Liam. He is the Beast. And Gaston.
Does she think she is? That girl is hanging with the wrong man. Darn right. No one says no to Gaston. Dismissed, rejected, publicly humiliated. It's more than I can bear.
More beater?
What for? Nothing helps. I'm disgraced.
Who, you? Never! Gaston, you gotta pull yourself together. Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd like to be you, Gaston.
Oh, this is Jake. He is
your lumps. There's no man in town
Monster the Art. He's the bookseller guy.
Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No.
Now, what's going on today is we have a super long rehearsal that's like all day. It's called Q2Q. And there's stage crew. Say hello! You see some of our sets. Let me show you. Ooh, I have never actually seen that before. That is our flower. The rose. It's pretty good, doesn't it? You guys, first time, stunts. Okay. See that? That is Shelby. She's being flown on a harness. It's the first time I've seen something like that.
So what I think they're going to do, she's going to be wearing a big cloak, and underneath it they're going to have her costume. She's going to walk on stage, and then when she turns into the enchantress, she's then going to like float out.
Oh, nice. Look at this. Since we're here all day, those are two Xbox Ones. Yeah. Say hi.
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah.
This is how we do.
Yeah.
With the do.
How we do with the do. Speaking of do, there's the do.
Oh, yeah.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size.